You never even call me by my name. Well, a friend of mine named Steve Goodman wrote that song. He told me it was the perfect country and western song, Jeff Bull. I wrote him back a letter. I told that son of a bitch it was not the perfect country and western song because he hadn't said anything at all about mama or train.